ever invented. Her name, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Blaise Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, While we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarm and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Come on, girl. I'm the biggest one that exists. I can bet.
Do you realize all that?
You realize it's not like you're a betrayal, but you're all spending you.
I know. Well, I'm gonna ask you to see other people in a way that won't get you.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. Being able to experience? It's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. But your body just gets older, and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just...
Thank you.